What's up? Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hello, I'm Sheetal. I make beauty and lifestyle related videos on YouTube. So if you like what you have watched so far on my channel, then please consider subscribing to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. And now let's move on to today's video. And yeah, before that, I know I'm wearing a lot of makeup today, like full face of makeup, because I just got done shooting one Indian look for my Instagram. So yeah. And also, if you are not following me on my Instagram, I'll mention my Instagram handle and link in the description box. So yeah, please make sure that you're following me there as well. And yeah, let's move on to today's video. So Nykaa is running their Super Summer Sale right now, and they have some pretty good offers going on. So that's why I ordered a few products from them. Yeah, I'll just quickly shoot this video, edit this and post it. So, you know, it will be easy for you to shop as well, and if you like few products from this video. And without any ado, let's get started. Also guys, price of each and every product will be mentioned on the screen somewhere down here, like the original price and the sale price. And yeah, all the links are mentioned in the description, so in case if you want to check out any product from this haul. So yeah, now let's start with our first product, and the first product is by Lakme. It is their Lakme Absolute Argan Oil Serum Foundation SPF 45. So this is how it looks. The packaging is very fancy. So this is my first time trying this product. I have been eyeing this product for so long now. So I just thought let's try it now, because I was getting a good deal on this foundation. So this is how it looks. The packaging is really fancy. The reviews were kind of good, like. So yeah, I got the shade Cool Tan. So I hope it's a good match for me. It looks like a good match for me. The consistency of this foundation is really thin. And comes with a dropper bottle, and I think the shade is a pretty good match for me. So yeah, let's see. It's very thin foundation, will be very comfortable on skin, and I'm very excited to try this out. So let's move on to the next product, and the next product is by Lakme again. So it is their Lakme Absolute Spotlight Smoking Glam Eyeshadow Palette. So also, I have been eyeing this particular eyeshadow palette for a very long period of time now. So I usually like buy eyeshadow palettes because I keep doing makeup looks and different makeup videos on my Instagram. So that's why I need more eyeshadow palettes. So I thought let's just try this one. It also has pretty good reviews. So that's why I tried this one. I got this Smoking Glam one. The shades are pretty good. Let's just swatch one or two shades. Ooh. Look at that pigmentation. Wow, I'm quite impressed with this one. Yeah, also I knew because the reviews were pretty good about this. So yeah, I just cannot wait to actually try this palette on my eyes, because the shades are really good. And yeah, if you are a beginner, you can surely have try this palette, because it has pretty basic shades, pretty neutral shades and a good black shade as well. So yeah, I am very excited to try this one out. Okay, so those were the two products that I got from Lakme. Now let's move on to next product, and the next product is this again a foundation. I got two foundations this time. So is this foundation by Nykaa. It's Nykaa Skin Genius Sculpting and Hydrating Foundation, so formulated in Italy. So yeah, this is how it looks. So also this one, I have been eyeing it for a very long period of time, and this is how it looks. I got it in the shade 03 Warm Sand, and it's again a hydrating foundation. So I basically wanted to get the K-beauty foundation, but I have read the reviews and it does not have that much of coverage, and I have oily skin and it is not that much suitable for oily skin. So that's why I ended up buying this one only, and this one is much affordable than that one as well. So yeah. Okay, let's see the shade first. Okay, I think this shade is a pretty good match for me as well. And this one is a hydrating foundation. It's very thin, and again, it will be very comfortable on skin. I don't know how long lasting it is, and does it crease in your fine lines or not? I don't know. I'll have to try this one out. But yeah, it had pretty good reviews, so I bought it. And yeah, okay, so let's move on to the next product that I have got from Nykaa. So it's their Skin Genius foundation stick. I know it's a foundation stick, but don't worry guys, I just bought two foundation. This one I actually got it in a darker shade to contour my face. So I got this one in the shade 05 Toasty Almond. So yeah, this is how it looks. It's a like, it is very similar to the Sugar foundation stick. It is, this is how it looks. The shade is pretty good. And yeah, I wanted a good cream contour and I thought let's just get this one. So yeah, this much product you get in it, and it's a really good amount. It will be very useful for me for contouring and all. So yeah, I got this one. So it's the next product that I got from Nykaa. And with this two products, they gave me this Nykaa Kajal free. So there was some offer going on. If you buy like this amount of products from like Nykaa, then you'll get a Kajal free. So I got this Kajal with it. I have not opened it yet, so let's open it now. I anyway needed a Kajal. I have only two Kajal and I use only those. So it's a very like basic Kajal. Oh wow, it's really good. It's really creamy. It does smudge, but okay, we'll make some use out of it, I guess. Okay, so those were the three products that I got from Nykaa. Now let's move on to the next brand that I have got, and I'm very 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 excited to try these products. So I've got a few products from K-Beauty. So first thing is this highlighter by K-Beauty. It is their illuminating highlighter enriched with avocado plus mango butter. So I have tried few K-Beauty products last year, like when they launched, but after that I didn't buy anything from them. So yeah, this is how it looks. Oh my god, look at the packaging. Wow, it's very sleek. And this is how the product actually looks. Wow, it is in the shade Sunlit Gold. Let's try this. I actually didn't have any gold, like proper gold highlighter, so I wanted to try, and this one again had pretty good reviews, so I just got it. And also this, it has a good mirror thing going on, so it will be very useful while doing videos. And it is very pigmented, like oh my god, it's really pigmented and it's very buttery. So yeah, I cannot like wait to actually try it with a makeup. So yeah, okay, so let's move on to the next K-Beauty product that I got. So I got their blush, matte blush enriched with again avocado and mango butter. So this one I got it in the shade Soft Nude. Okay, so again, this is a very, like I have heard a lot of things about this particular blush, so that's why I wanted to try this one. Anyway, I love blushes, so that's why I like had to get this. So again, the packaging is really good. Yeah, like love the packaging. Very sleek, very luxurious. And this is how the blush looks. I love this shade, and this particular shade had pretty good reviews again. So yeah, it's the Soft Nude shade. Wow, I'm very impressed with K-Beauty. I'm definitely gonna buy more products from them. And the next product that I have is a lip topper. So I got it free with the rest two products. So there was an offer going on, if you buy 1200 worth rupees products from K-Beauty, you'll get a lip topper free. So that's why I got this one. It's the K-Beauty Maestro Lip Topper enriched with chamomile and marula oil. Okay, so I don't really have a lip topper. So yeah, this is it. Okay, it's a gold lip topper. I don't think I'll apply such shimmery metallic thing on my lip ever, but I can definitely use it as a eyeshadow and it will look very good. So yeah, this is it. I got it free with the rest two products. Okay, so let's move on to the next product that I got, and it's by Wet n Wild. So it's their photo focus concealer and corrector, and I got it in the shade, what shade it is, medium tawny. So yeah, this is how it looks. So again, I have heard a lot of good things about this particular concealer, but I never had it. So this time I finally like thought like, let's just buy it. And yeah, let's try it first. Wow. It looks very similar to the Maybelline Fit Me one. And yeah, oh my god, it is really good. Like, it blends very easily. So yeah, I do have very high expectations from this one, and yeah, I cannot wait to try this one again. So let's move on to the next product that I got, and it's again by Wet n Wild, and it's their highlighter, the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder and Illuminator. And this is how it looks. Again, this one is a very like cult favorite product, and had to try this, and I'm just gonna try it right now on my face because I haven't like touched it yet. So let's see. Wow, it looks really beautiful. Yeah, it looks really beautiful. It's a really good highlighter. I have heard a lot of things. My friend, one of my friends also suggested me to buy this one. So yeah, and this is how it looks like. Wow, it's a very like muted rose gold highlighter. It's not like rose gold in your face kind of a highlighter. It's very muted rose gold kind of a highlighter. It's really good. I think they have one gold or nude shade in this one as well. So I might buy that one as well. So yeah, I bought two highlighters this time. So this is the next product that I got. So let's move on to the last two Bacha Hua products. I just topped these up. So the first thing is this Garnier Micellar Water, the oil infused one. So I got the bigger bottle this time. I usually get the smaller bottle, but then again I do a lot of makeup, so maine socha badi le lu, and achhe offer bhi mil rahi thi is pe, to socha chalo ye badi wali leti hu. And yeah, this works perfectly fine. I generally use the Clinique makeup removing balm, take the day off balm, but that one is very expensive, so I end up using this one more often. And the next thing, and the like last thing that I got is this Gillette Venus razor. So nothing special, I just wanted to stock this up. My old like handle got ruined, so that's why I got this one. And yeah, I also got it on offer, like I was getting some pretty good deal on this one, so I got this one as well. And I forgot to order my sunscreen, so I just placed that order today. I bought the Neutrogena sunscreen. Again, I was getting good offer on that, so I got the 88ml version of it. I only used that sunscreen. I have not changed my sunscreen till now. I was planning on buying new sunscreen, but then I ended up buying the Neutrogena one. I don't have it currently with me because I just placed the order today, so I'll get it day after tomorrow. Or yeah, so yeah guys, that is it for today's video. These were all the products that I got like this from the summer sale from Nykaa, and I got pretty good deal from each and every product. So yeah, hope you like the video, and if you like the video, give it a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button, so every time I post a video, you will get notified. And stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself and your family. And I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.